King Osei Kofi Tutu I. By the year 1675 AD, King Osei Tutu I was placed in the seat of power as the ruler of the Asante Empire. The Asante Empire was a powerful West African state which was located in modern-day Ghana. The Asante Empire, being established in 1670 AD, was created by a West African ethnic group in the region called the Akan people. Within the Akan are numerous subgroups such as the Bono, Akiem, Agona, Akuyapem, Akwamu, Kwahu, Wassa, and the Fante. The name Asante means because of war. The Asante Empire was supported by a well-known high priest named Okomfo Onokye, who was also responsible for expanding the empire under the leadership of King Osei Kofi Tutu I. King Osei Kofi Tutu I and Okomfo Onokye also established the divine and royal throne for all Asante kings named the Golden Stool. Each new Asante king is raised and then lowered onto the golden stool without touching it when they become king in a sacred ritual. Early on, King Osei Kofi Tutu I and Okomfo Onokye called a meeting of all the leaders of each Asante clan. The agenda was to unite all of them under one rule and to swear their oath of allegiance to him, and, as a result, increase the power and amalgamation of the empire. Soon he took the title of Asante Hene, which translated into English as King of the Ashanti. The king carefully used the constitution to create a new political hierarchy with the Asante Hene as the supreme political and spiritual leader of the empire. Now, Denkyira was a kingdom located near to the Asante Empire. In 1698 AD, they launched a series of military campaigns against Denkyira. Denkyira was eventually conquered by the Asante as they expanded their empire and tripled the size of the territory under their control. Under King Osei Kofi Tutu I, the Asante then increased their trade in gold and kola nuts, previously run by Denkyira, with the other surrounding kingdoms. The king ruled from the West African city of Kumasi. As part of his military strategy, Osei Tutu used a square formation structure whereby his military were placed at the corners of the empire so as to protect Kumasi. This structure was utilized by all of the smaller West African states that were controlled by the Asante Empire. King Osei Kofi Tutu I ruled the empire until 1717 AD and is remembered as the founder of one of the most legendary states in West African history.